because I have lots of chores usually at home. So I thought how to get my stress out, so I got made a new way and it worked. Then you just throw all your last bits of your stress in and you give it to God, which that bucket is filled with.
So you're just taking all your little stresses and you're giving them to God.
Yep. And this whole bucket's filled with not stress. But when somebody grabs it, it's filled with stress. That whole pile of what you grab is stress. But if you pour it back in, it turns into no more stress. So this is the good one, and that's the bad one, which we give to God and Jesus. So, now are there any more good questions?
Can I see your eyeballs? Can you smile? Thank you.
Thanks for watching.
Be well, God bless.
Be well, God bless.